How are you doing today? I'm doing great. A couple years ago, I was given this piece of burl maple. At the time, it was too green to turn, so I sat on it for a couple years, and now it's finally ready. I'm going to put it inside of this mold right here, or this bucket as mold, you know. But I don't have a compass, so I'm going to use this nail and string. I've measured out the inside. Right here, what's going to be is going to be just a little less than 8 inches. So I measured this to be half of it.
We'll be right back.
What I'm going to do now is I'm going to wet sand this, starting with 80 grit, so I can bring down the high spot further. And I'm going to use a solution of water and detergent as a lubrication. I'm overall happy with it. It was a lot of work to do, as a lot of the end grains really had a hard time getting smoothed out. And when I'm making it food safe and waterproof, I put the resin in the middle, and that took a lot of work to smooth that out. But in the end, I'm very happy with what I have. So I'm asking you to take to the comments and let me know what you think. Give me some feedback on what you think about it. I like the way the green, the blue, and the black. Alright. I'm gonna go and get this loaded up, and like normal, I'll have pictures at the end. All right.